One thing about this school that I've learned, I've been here 11 years, is that everybody's treated equal. And I wanted this for Tennessee because I felt like it would be really good for Tennessee to win a national championship. I didn't even want it for myself. I wanted it for Tennessee and our players.
We're one team and we're one Tennessee, and it's a pride of who we are. And you know, our women's softball team, they played for a national championship, but I think the heart, the desire, you know, our football program, we talk about mental conditioning and mental toughness, and obviously they show that, and we're so proud of them, and it's been great to follow their journey.
Well, it means everything. You know, it tells our kids that you're important. You know, you're important to the school. You're important to Butch Jones and the football team, to Conzo Martin, who contacted us every day, to Dave Serrano, to all of the coaches that are here. I'm sure everyone that's in town was here.
The support that they give us, the support that our team has given them, that's what makes Tennessee very special, and there's no other place but Tennessee.
Go Rocky Top, go Rocky Top, Tennessee.